I was in shock. I'm sorry you've seen my dead mum laid on the floor. Stop me from thinking straight, Pete.
I think you knew exactly what you were doing.
Hang on. If anyone's been running scared, it's you. Going round desperately trying to pin this on anyone you can.
So what proof have you got against me?
Maybe the fact that you left me for dead in a shallow grave.
Just like you shot Robert. If this is to prove who the biggest psycho is, then you win.
But if it's to prove that we're both capable of murder, then it's a draw.